Really important note to prevent injury is when we go into this extension, we don't want our arm, our elbow specifically, to lock out. You're not punching someone here. Say goodbye to your disc golf career. Instead, it is a slap motion or a brush motion out of here to a mostly extended arm. Check out Simon Lazat right here at his release. You can tell that he is slightly bent in his arm. I believe that that is way healthier for the arm than locking it out.